Everyone, in this video I am going to discuss a very nice geometric limit problem. As you can see, you have given a point A which lies on the circle and a chord AP is drawn, and on the tangent at A a point T is taken such that AT equals to AP. If TP produced meets the diameter through A at the point Q, then you have to prove that the limiting value of AQ when P moves up to A is double the diameter of the circle. Okay, so first of all, I am going to draw the diagram. Point A lies on a circle. Okay, let's point A somewhere here. And a chord AP is drawn. This is a chord AP. And on the tangent at A, a point T is taken such that AT equals to AP. So this is a tangent at the point A, and here it is a point T, and you are given that AT and AP both have the same length. Okay. If TP produced meets the diameter through A at Q, okay. Suppose O be the center of the circle, and if we produce TP, then this line segment intersect AO on extended at the point Q. The point of intersection of TP and AO is clearly Q. And you have to prove that when P moves up to A, that is when P moves along the circle and approaching towards A, then in that case the length of AQ becomes what? Double the diameter of the circle. This is actually the problem. Okay, so first of all, connect P and O, and suppose the chord AP subtends angle 2 theta at the center of the circle. Now look at this condition. P moves up to A. Obviously, when P moves up to A, then this angle theta becomes 0. Then this angle theta tending towards 0. Okay. OA and OP are of equal length because the radius of the circle. And if this central angle is 2 theta, then obviously each angle becomes what? I think 90 minus theta. And AT is the tangent, AO is the radius, and we know that a tangent is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. This whole angle, that is, this whole angle is 90, therefore this remaining angle is what? I think theta. This angle is theta. Now look at triangle ATP. Look at triangle ATP. AT and AP are of equal length, and we know that angles opposite to the equal sides in a triangle are equal. These two angles are also equal. If this angle is theta, then sum of these two angles is clearly 180 minus theta. So each angle becomes what? I think 90 minus theta by 2. Now, what is the question? You have to find out the limiting value of AQ. So we have to work on the length of AQ. We have to represent AQ as a function of theta. And then ultimately what we can do, we can apply theta tending towards 0 in the length of AQ. So first of all, I am going to use triangle AOP. Using triangle AOP, if R be the radius of the circle, then using sine rule in triangle AOP, we can write R upon sine 90 minus theta is clearly cos theta equal to AP upon sine 2 theta. Okay. From here we can write sine 2 theta is what? 2 sine theta cos theta. Cos theta and cos theta cancel out, therefore AP equals to what? 2R sine theta, which is also equals to AT. Okay. Now look at right angle triangle ATQ. Using triangle ATQ. 1090 minus theta by 2 is what? Tan 90 minus theta by 2 is perpendicular upon base. This is equals to AQ upon AT. Therefore, we can write AQ equals to what? AT times tan 90 minus theta by 2 becomes cot theta by 2. AT is what? 2R sine theta into cot theta by 2, which can be further written as 2R sine theta upon tan theta by 2. This is AQ. This is actually the length of AQ. Okay. Now, we have to use the limiting condition when P approaches towards A. P moves on the circle and approaching towards A. Then obviously, theta tending towards this central angle decreases and tending towards 0. Now, we have to find out the limiting value of A cube and theta tending towards 0. And theta tending towards 0, limiting value of AQ is what? Limit theta goes to 0. AQ is 2R sine theta. 2R sine theta upon tan theta by 2, which can be further written as limit theta goes to 0, 2R sine theta upon theta, tan theta by 2 upon theta by 2 into 2. And these two limits are the standard limits. Sin theta upon theta is clearly 1, and tan fx upon fx is obviously 1. So 2r into 2, this becomes what? 4r, which is clearly the double the diameter, because if you suppose this point is r, ar is what? This is actually the diameter, which is 2r. So double the diameter is what? 4r. And hence proved. Thanks for watching.